Well, it was a sellout at Lakeside Lanes tonight. 100 bowlers were on hand to show off their talents, and a majority of them were from Special Olympics New Hampshire. It was a kickoff event for our Jamie Staton's Boston Marathon journey. Jamie will be running the race on April the 17th and is raising money for Special Olympics. Tonight's event raised over $4,400.
The money raised is raised on their behalf, and it helps provide sports programming and competition, which is ultimately building confidence, allowing them to experience joy all through the competition that we provide statewide.
And the funds will benefit 3,200 athletes with Special Olympics New Hampshire.